That sound effect. Dang.
I'll kill you all.
What is going on? I could see that spot. I'm not too invested in the whole baguette thing. I just found it curious that the way it's stated doesn't directly translate to what it looks like, if that makes sense. Just weird. I guess in, I don't know if it's just in Spanish or in linguistics, I guess they're called false cognates? But I wouldn't really call that a false cognate. It's more like just, I don't know. Meant to swing at the thing.
Yeah.
thought he was gonna- well, okay, well, he was gonna run me over. What? Oh my god, dude.
What are Shades doing so close to town?
Give me 1% ownership of the company, Spat, and it's all yours. I feel like my fundamentals are not on point today. I even did the big P yesterday. Wait, so are you telling me you're not actually starting a cafe called Magic Baguette? I thought you were serious. Oh, I see. Also, where the, I mean, hi Jackie, like, that never happened, I guess, that's my bad. Like, that's so fucked up. Jackie comes into my stream and all of a sudden I have her fetching information about Magic Baguettes, like, that's not good manners for anyone. Got all four finishers, technically. Thank you. Okay, Spat. Sleep well, have a good night. Thank you so much. Game's too hard.
Damn it, Yona. I have to get to the Eastern Gate.
Yeah, I think that one right there just confirmed for me that that's faster. Rip the plunge strat. It was my favorite strat. Now there's only like one questionable good usage of plunge in the run. Questionable at that too. Kurt, hello. Really nice runes there.
Oh,
Alright. There's one... There's one out of bounds that I know of that just automatically game overs the game. Other than that, that's about it. Jackie, I mean, I was prepared to advise on decisions and stuff for the game, and I've mostly volunteered myself as a moderator in that capacity, but yeah, once I said, yeah, I'm cool to do it, and then kind of thinking like, oh, I'm actually going to have to watch Replicant runs, it was like, wow, this game's gonna be here in a second, isn't it? So yeah, I'm definitely, eager.
You can really do that?
I am Grimoire Vice. Neither a name brings kingdoms to their knees.
This might be a problem.
Then get to it already, Vice!
You will refer to me by my full and proper name.
They just keep on coming.
You should not have turned your blades on me, pal creature.
Never mind, I'm not going to get that one. Gee, oh my god, dude, that's not good. Whatever.
Now, prepare to...
Yeah, I mean, I more or less took the same stance when I was asked to mod the Gestalt board, or the 2010 board. Like, I'm not much into, like, the mod scene and the, like, speedrun scene as a whole much anymore, so I wouldn't expect me to stay around long. But, you know, obviously, when the game's first coming out, we're gonna need all the help we can get for that kind of stuff, so, like, I don't mind trying to help out for that.
Is that all?
It seems our task is more difficult than I first envisioned.
I messed up.
Enemies with such
powers
are impervious to both weapons and magic. Yep, that's bad.
The enemy cannot move so long as the barrier is in place. Focus your attacks on the other. Now, put him out of his misery.
Not.
The small ones are a constant annoyance. Perhaps you should focus on them first.
Yeah, I will truthfully admit that I have not anticipated this being a bad release. And I generally try not to make such assumptions before a game comes out, but it really just does seem good to me. How it is as a speed game, on the other hand, is, of course, an entirely separate thing. But...
A white book, a black book, and a disease.
Something wrong.
Just think it was all.
When the great black.
But I must say, that song of hers is a rather catchy number. I can see why the bards kept it alive through the eons.
Yeah, it's a real toe-tapper. Save Yona, Vice. Hell, you may be able to save the whole damn world. I'm almost glad we met.
I told you you'd meet me.
And to think I was gonna use you for kindling.
You really should treat omnipotent magical beings with more respect. Do you not fear these shades?
Not scared, just... But I'll do what it takes to save Yona.
I see. And I won't try to stop you.
You're a pretty good listener for such an old-timer, Vice.
I should be offended.
Designed this place.
How are we supposed to reach the chief's house?
Nice.
Is anyone here?
You're like her! Like Wendy!
Shut up and listen to me!
Again? I mean, that one very rarely happens, and it just happened 2 runs in a row. Nuts. I suppose maybe I was more left-biased on both of them, though, so... I guess I just really needed to try to stick to the right.
Well, we're here from... Wait, listen to me!
It would appear there are no powerful shades here. Verses would never be found in such a place.
Yeah. Let's go talk to Popo and figure out a plan.
Hands off the...
What are you waiting for, fool attacker?
I knew this would happen.
Nice.
Is that all?
By my very pages, this girl wields magic.
This wound is certainly not bit of a troll true. Here. Two lunges on phase two is almost unheard of. Three lunges is might actually be unheard of. I'm not sure I've ever seen three lunges on phase two. It's pretty ridiculous.
Beware the shockwave. Hold back until we have a chance to approach.
You wanna do something, Kaine? Are you just chilling? He's mine, you idiot! That works.
Are these guys safe too?
Kaine with the big hit. Another big wow, that was fast.
That thing's huge.
Good split.
Never seen the like.
This one has been possessed by a shade. She exists as neither fully human nor other.
I guess half human is better than no human at all. But if that part goes, I'll cut her down like all the rest.
A half human and a giant shade.
I could deal with one, but both.
Good spawn, decent spawn, but no, great spawn.
None of you will leave this place alive.
I think that's a wild boar.
Have you the skill to hunt one of those down?
Maybe. They're pretty angry bastards. Stupid pig be so strong. It doesn't make sense.
Rip. There's no way I can afford a drop here. This might be the first time I've ever seen impossible early Beastbane on the calculator, but this might be the run.
Yeah, we could barely hold it off. And we had that girl helping us. We need to get stronger.
Okay, there is an 11% chance. Sorry. My bad. But this is pretty much the worst drop situation that exists, other than obviously just not getting a defense drop. This is effectively the worst possible drop configuration possible. Zero drops, one boar meat. So that's cool. Just barely enough to afford the drops I always get. It's pretty nuts. Did I not actually speak with Yuna? I'm confused what's going on. Okay, we're good.
It's not fair. She's so young, her whole life is ahead of her.
shades! Go away!
That villager is under attack.
Yep, can't even afford a drop. Pretty bad.
Step right up! Look! The seals are the guardian spirits of our town. We need to treat them well.
Oh!
Oh my gosh.
Fishing's been pretty good lately.
That NPC just said, "The seals are the guardian of our town. We have to protect them." Until this exact moment, I figured for some reason that they were talking about the sealed verses. But no, they're actually just talking about these seals that are chilling on the beach. How have I never realized that until now? Right? Like, there's no way they're talking about the sealed verses, right?
I need
you. Enough.
Wow. How has that never clicked? So what's the lore behind that? How are seals the guardians? It's the game that keeps on giving. Nice drifting.
Mm.
Where are you grabbing from, Nier?
What do you know about this junk heap?
It's filled with garbage and scrap from the old world. There's all kinds of machines in there that no one remembers how to use. To get there, we have to cross the Iron Bridge to the northeast.
Alright.
In the old times, these huge metal crates used to cross that bridge all the time.
Humans.
It almost happened again?
If wow. They were so smart, why are they all dead? Source is still operational. Not that we have any idea how to use it.
Ruins from ancient times patrolled for eons by unstoppable machines.
And now we bust them up and take the
parts. I never mess up that trick either, and now I've also messed that up 2 rounds in a row. Very weird stuff.
They have a rough life. Both look pretty skinny.
And the elder has been giving his share of food to his brother, I'm sure of it.
Really good spawns, assuming the sixth one comes out quick here. Really nice. Yo, the pyrite. that's funny.
This place is hardly befitting one of my grand stature.
You sure do like to complain, Vice.
Yeah, this might be my first sub 42 entry ever into here. So this is looking real good at the moment. Wow.
You said she'd be deep inside the mountain, right?
If I may ask, what is it that possesses you to meddle in our affairs?
Growing up without parents is tough. I just want to help.
Alloy? So pyrite and alloy? Am I supposed to, like, just go for late now? Or early now? Like, I mean, if I get one more, I'm gonna have to consider it. No, oh my god. I was doing everything I could to not have that happen. Thank you. No. What is this, man? Alright, I guess this isn't too bad. Bomb spawned quickly. Whew.
You can't possibly believe that the mother managed to fight her way down here. Or, for that matter, that she has been collecting scrap metal for a solid week. Open your eyes. That oversized head.
No bombs. I can't take the one in front. This is really dumb.
There's still a shell inside the cannon. It's
okay, burning. I didn't think that was gonna count.
Such an obvious weak point.
Not the volley. Unnecessary.
Try tossing that bomb for some out.
See, I thought that fight was really good. I lost some time on the first bomb. I didn't really lose time on the second set of bombs, so I'm curious how I like lost effectively 25 seconds there. It's weird. I'm trying to think what else happened on that split. I guess I grabbed the ladder. Obviously the bomb situation first round Geppetto cost me some seconds, but 25, that's crazy. What is a side rule?
Let's visit the air.
Thank you, Feku.
Indeed. And we may just find a sealed verse besides.
I will need it. Not again! Dude, why does this keep happening?
What are you doing here?
Thought you could use a hand.
You came to help me?
Yes, Captain, I do believe there's a heartfelt thank you is in order.
Yeah, that's not happening.
Oh, thanks, Connor. You messed it up and then you saved. We take that. It's like life.
I don't know.
You make a mistake, just fix it.
Let's go. We need to find the sealed purse.
Why do I keep letting that happen to me? Maybe I'm not getting out of range enough for a fist or something? I don't know.
Rot in hell, ass.
Why? Nice face there.
Right.
It can escape us no longer.
I think you'll be a handy person to have a rhythm.
No camera troll.
My grandmother would never say that. She'd never tell me.
Let's go, Kaine.
Never. I spent my entire life searching for a way to avenge her death. She gave me the strength to deal with this goddamn mutant body. Do you know how long I've been like this? How much I loathe myself?
Now, I'm on it.
I think she intends to perish where she lies. And in truth, perhaps death is the greatest comfort we can offer.
It's not your decision.
Almost thought I was gonna grab that ladder. Mm-hmm.
You don't get to decide who lives and who dies.
Nice.
She's alive, with meaning, and worth. We're gonna save her. Everyone has something to live for. Even Kaine. Even Yona.
Perhaps you should save your pretty.
What? Well, the pace is really good. This is late Beastbane, but you know. Let's just have the wolves go right. Let's not fail a trial, you know?
What's facade like?
It's strange. Let's just leave it at that.
Stranger than a boorish young woman who battles monsters in her undergarments.
Let's go.
Wolves!
Look out!
What's that thing? Wait, they're leaving.
That one appears to be the pack leader.
Come on, Boris. Help me out here.
I am a brilliant book of unspeakable value. Not some dog-eared travel guide.
Works. Okay.
Looks like all those rules are getting in the way.
This is their way.
You.
That's.
Nice side roll. Oh my god, the item spawned. All right, let's go for it.
Are we leaving the girl behind?
Nice. That is a really hard strat.
Beware the wolves!
What? It missed?
This sand is just too much.
The moment I open my mouth, the sand rushes and... Are we leaving the girl behind?
Do I? I'm not gonna risk it. It may have not been close enough to grab, so that's fine.
Beware the wolves!
These people should stop arguing about rules and follow Fira's lead.
She seems to possess almost boundless stores of energy.
This is the big one. The majority of the difference between early and late Beastbane comes down to this fight right here. I don't like where Kaine is, because I have a feeling she's going to interfere.
Beware the wolves!
Let's go for it. Okay, oh my gosh. Nice. Hey Sarah, thank you. We're on a pretty good run right now. But I will absolutely need the luck, so... At this time though, I absolutely need the execution. Let's do our best!
I wonder what this missing prince is like.
The man is tasked
no
to
item
protect
again.
His people, and yet they toil to save him. I think that tells us everything.
Right? Am I seeing that right? Pretty sure I'm seeing that.
Just a foolhardy band of rescuers, don't mind us.
Someone's here.
Well, that was unusual.
Come on, let's go save him.
By all means, let us go save the rude little man.
Thank you.
go. Alright, room. We meet again.
This madcap barrage of rules shows no signs of slowing.
Stop talking, boys. We're gonna mess this up again.
The masked people certainly do enjoy their rules.
What a pain. Whoever came up with this system
no.
Must be soft in their hands.
You ever seen death before your eyes? Really? Okay. Works for me. Other than the slight heart attack, that was good. Let's get a strength cap. It'd be a huge weight off my shoulders. Oh yes. Double strength capsule is kind of ridiculous. So now I just need one more drop for the rest of the run. Post time skip. Alright.
Where are
we? Let's
do it. Mewling child's inside. Without any rules to bind us, we are free to unleash the entirety of our powers.
Nice.
Less thinking, more killing. I like it. What is this?
Really nice look here.
I can take magic with
very nice.
The glowing box.
Ooh. perfect opening. I'm gonna pee.
Of this temple is exciting indeed.
Says the talking book.
Asking for that, I guess. Super nice split. Really proud of myself. Now it's just a matter of, at least until the time skip, the only thing left really is, can I afford Beastbane still? It's really not guaranteed. And that would be a tragedy.
I fear for the future of Facade. No matter how good his intentions, with the king so young.
The people will make up for whatever the king lacks.
I imagine we'll come back to a whole new slew of rules.
Probably. The rules seem to work for him, so who are we to say otherwise?
Oh, come now.
There are as many ways to view the world as there are people in it.
Perhaps you have learned something on this journey after all.
Maybe. What do you think, Kaine?
Don't care.
Thank you. Alright, please do not get trapped in the gate again. J2, welcome back. Got some spicy run over here.
Sure is quiet here.
Such silence bodes ill. There's trouble on the way.
Yeah, this is really hot, SK. Thank you so much. We're about to find out if I get to continue, and I have reason to believe I might not be able to, but I'd really like to. I mean, I did get the pyrite and the at least an alloy. I mean, it might be okay. But yeah, I have really good drops at the moment, like stat boost things that are random to get. I have that pretty much covered for a while. Nice. Oh, I went for it. That was so sick. Oh my gosh. Alright. Just right out of roll into it. That was disgusting. Alright, here we go. Nope. Plenty. Alright. All right.
How can these beasts let
good decision to fist there, I think.
What would make them appear in this area in the first place? It is hardly what one would call especially fertile ground.
Dirty dog.
Well, we've come this far. I suppose we can't turn back now.
This boyfriend better be worth it.
I don't like this one bit.
You sound scared.
Help! Somebody get me out of here!
No.
Crawl from.
Think we should look for Kaine?
Leave her. That woman is capable enough on her own.
True enough.
I've seen worse. Unfortunately, in general, Emil is not our friend in this speedrun.
At least I can petrify your enemies.
He's certainly welcome for the ride, but at least right now he's fine.
Sorry. My butler thinks so much of me.
20 minutes from now, maybe not so much. I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck. This is not happening. What just happened? I went on like each side of the hall, everything.
Oh, great. What does every book I read have a bad attitude?
Oh, I got juked.
As if any mere tome could compare to the one that is Grimwild High's.
So yeah, we're eligible to lose 10 seconds against the theoretical best tier since we bought Beastbane on the split instead of the Shire split, so we're going to lose some time. And especially after that incident, we're definitely losing time. It's just a matter of how much, I guess.
Kaine! And where have you been?
Getting our asses handed to us by a floating dictionary.
Oh my god, Emil.
Those strength is beyond measure.
So what's the plan then?
I am an fucking text, not some manual of combat. You are supposed to.
Alright, we got him. Not bad at all.
I saw you exchange some words with that Emil lad earlier. Hopefully it was nothing inappropriate for a young man of his age. Speak the truth, hussy!
Book? Shut up.
It's arguable that Emil is what blocks my way.
We've got
technically.
All the sealed verses now.
And now all that remains is to find this Grimoire Noir.
Oh, we'll find him. I know.
I mean, all I'm saying is that if you're gonna say Emil's fine, you better stay here until the split worry matters, you know? Because he will literally kill the run. Like, not even, like, lose a. Like, he will kill a run real quick. I mean, well, you know, maybe not this time, right? It'll probably be fine this time. But.
Yona doesn't have the strength to fight this disease.
We must find Grimoire Noir at once. Only this can save her.
Whoops.
Like 15 minutes until that starts. Obviously, I'm mostly kidding about you having to stay until that. Do you, man. Please don't feel obligated. Telling you one day I'm gonna talk to that guard on accident. Alright, here we go. I mean, if you got no free will, then I mean, that is what it is. You're just gonna have to stay.
Jade's are storming the village!
This could be good.
Catch these small ones as fast as you can.
Yeah, that's a bad fist, though.
Alright.
Worth it for getting this double spinning here.
Find an opening for your attack!
Been off to farm here either.
How will we even know if our attacks are working?
We can climb up here.
Underestimate us at your own peril, fiend.
Keep hitting it. At some point, it's gotta start working.
Is she trying to raise our morale, or is she honestly that insane?
Let's go.
It's retreating to the library.
No! That's where Yoda is!
It's almost there. Keep pushing.
You're gonna die today, shithog!
Oh, come now, that's not even a real word.
Alright.
Looks like you've learned how to swing that thing.
So glad you noticed.
Hold on, Yoda. I'm coming.
Really nice grouping.
Get out of there, Emil!
No!
Shit!
Whoa.
He's healing too quickly.
We need a better plan.
Perhaps we can chase him to the basement and see him there. Those walls are thick rock. I doubt even this could break them.
Works for me.
Great. I love basements.
Do it. Push him to the basement.
All right, let's go.
Damn you.
Instant 20 hit combo. All right, come on. Sick fight. Magic tone. Great fight as well.
It's been 5 years since they took.
We sure lost a lot of time with that.
Yeah.
Yes, Sigua, this is certainly a hell of a run. We do have much to go, though. A lot of which is out of my control, so just gotta do my best. First order of things out that are out of my control. Will I be able to ride the piggy? No way. Oh boy.
Petrified condition.
Wow, Vice. I didn't think you cared.
Poggies. Oh, man. Now I'm on the record for saying that. Whatever. All right, Emil. If you could just be good this one time, then I will never ask you to be good ever, ever again. Quad and the dub, amazing. All right, so we are looking for a magic drop here. That's really the only item I'm missing at the moment. Emil? Okay. Come on, bucko. Attack 15. Sick hit. Mm-hmm. that magic drop. Wow. Magic 15. Magic drop. Come on, laddie. Come on, buddy. Buddy, are you serious? Come on. Might be too much. It definitely is. Alright, we can make this work. Oh, he's close. Okay. Come on. Magic drop? No. This might be too much, though. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my goodness. Come on, buddy. Not where I'll be dying. Thank you.
here.
Alright, I would say overall Emil behaved. We're not saving time here though, I don't think, but I have everything I need now, so there's only two significant luck factors left between me and the run. Today he was a good kid. I could put that on you, sir.
Hurry, there's still time to save the lad. I know there is.
Lad is more than acceptable for what I need. What a run. Whatever happens, happens, but I'd really like for it to be this run. Not so nice.
So
the sound effect again. So I am one magic drop in excess here, and I'm also one strength drop in excess. And I'd like to use one in the lag room, and I'm just really not sure which one I should use. Okay. I think it'd be better if I use the magic drop, and then I use the excess strength drop on P33. You just don't even break guard break half the time in the lag room fight, so if you're not breaking guard break, then you're not doing any damage anyway, so I think magic drop's the right play if I have two here. Thank you, Sereth. Sleep well. Alright, we're using magic drop here. Very nice. Worth it.
Them to let you in.
Oh, it's no big deal. Right, Kaine?
I'm used to it.
No, you shouldn't. It's crap. It needs to change.
It's all right, really. I'm helping out, Kaine.
We seem to be surrounded by a mob of helpless puppies.
Just kick them aside.
Come on, Gretel.
What's going on? There's dozens of them!
These are creatures of the darkness. Lure them to the light.
Come on, one time. One time. Damn it, dude. Damn it. Fucking Emil, dude! Oh my god, dude! I can't believe this happened.
Calm yourself. Haste will only lead you to making an ill-timed mistake. An unstable heart is the worst armor one can have.
No time for that, Vice. Gotta get to Yone.
Perhaps we should speak to the brothers. They might know something about this.
All right, game.
It's a shame about the older lad. He was but a child.
He died protecting the only family he had left. Damn shame. Shape the life of
again with this crap. I really just need to turn it off. Like, getting so sick and tired of that happening. Again! Oh my god. One-time game. Unfortunately, this isn't enough. Again with this crap. Please stop. Damn it, Tooth. I didn't get memory alloy, so there's no chance, really. I could do the backup strat and lose a minute, but then it's kind of just a crap run, so. Fortunately, that's just it. Again. Run had Beyblade, so I guess it's whatever, really.
Thank you. kind of like shrimp. You can eat them.
Indeed you can. Long ago, people operated food stands where they killed the creatures on skewers and fried them whole.
How the hell do you know that?
Who can say? I do not know. Some portions of the past are inexplicably clear in my memory.
Whatever, Gramps.
What was that, Hussy?
Let's try it, I guess. I've never done this before. I wasn't willing to do the backup strat, but since I've never tried this before and hasn't really immediately cost time, I guess we'll try it. Maybe it won't be so big of a deal or something. And it's funny, because that yellow drop I just grabbed in the desert, if that had been a nutted drop, I could have afforded it. Which is crazy to think about. It was that close.
Oh, nice! A wedding! Flowers everywhere, everyone's happy, it's great! I'm kinda jealous. Aren't you kinda jealous, Kaine? Oh, come on.
That wolf is a shade.
To be targeting the king. He seeks the king of the stars.
Here, and I have to kill all of them!
So, I guess I was only one strength castle in excess. I should have only had one there, so I won't have anything for P33. But... probably, like, doing the fork instead of the Phoenix Spear probably doesn't matter too much until the end game, but it's definitely going to matter there. I'm trying to watch, because Ash also did a fork run this weekend. And I'm trying to remember how many charges he did for Windy. I want to say he just did the normal 6 or something. But... Is this enough with the fork to do this? I guess it is. This one might not be as quick either. Let's see. Yeah, not even close. this room also might be weird. Not too bad. I don't think I have anything. Okay.
There it is.
You're a bro. It's enormous.
Look at the shape!
That thing is commanding the river somehow.
Aim for the wall! Knock it!
This thing can transform?
Developed some manner of bodily protection. This is the village from the dream.
Yeah.
Truly a nightmare I hope never to experience again.
I hear you.
I missed the eye color. Thank you. Okay, well, didn't matter. Missed that one too. I think that was blue. Whatever, man. Yeah, I thought it was blue. The run's over. I really don't care now. Or rather, retirement is over. I guess I'm finishing this, I don't really know why. But... yeah, I don't know if I want to finish now. The whole point of continuing it all was just to see what it's like with the fork. Now it's kind of skewed. I don't know. The run died because I didn't get the strongest weapon in the game, but I somehow was able to afford the second strongest weapon, which I did not expect to happen. But I also got Beybladed on Gretel, which costs like 35 seconds. But then I just messed up the boss there, so... Like, I mean, this is still gonna be a record if I, like, continue the run, it's just, like... I'd rather it not be. At least 30 seconds lost because of that.
I can't fathom that village opening a mercantile. Must have truly opened their minds.
The whole reason I've been so strict on these runs is because I'm trying not to get myself in a position where I get the record and I'm just like, eh, that's probably good enough. Like, because that will happen. Certainly not good enough now, though, I guess. It's just that's... The record already had such a strong opening, and now it's just even stronger. I don't know. It would literally... Well, not literally grinding luck, but... pretty damn close to it. I don't know. What? Oh, damn it.
Ah, oh, crap.
Look out, this man's in shade.
Really?
It's a trap!
I thought as much.
What? I got bored!
A thousand apologies. You were distracted by the local welcoming party.
Mind if I join you?
Kaine, the villagers are possessed!
But not all of them. Some are still human, so be careful. Kaine!
Stop it! Don't hurt my sister!
These people are behaving so badly.
Kaine, look out!
Kill them! Kill them now!
No! You gotta stop this! I'm trying to save you from the chains! Please stop!
Emir!
We need to get out of here! Kaine! Kaine, get up! Hurry!
Stop this at once!
Leave us in peace!
Magic coming from the middle of that eye.
Wait, stop! I think those are people!
Hold nothing back! There's a shade! Magic on the beast's center!
Didn't know that was possible.
I marvel at how relatively simple a task this retrieval process proved to be. It is almost as if someone deliberately set us on this path.
You're overthinking again, Vice.
But...
I don't care if it's a trap. Yona's waiting for me, and I'm going.
I see.
It's not...
Such an ominous sight. and yet I find it strangely nostalgic.
Cool.
Is open.
Devila, what's happened?
Sorry, this is our fault. I spoke the truth. We did not want to kill you. We never thought you'd grow to be this powerful.
This is madness. Why do you block our path?
You have no cause to speak so with us, Grimoire Vice. You are a traitor.
I copied my powers.
Shit on a shoe. You can use the shield version. Of course we can. The power came from us in the first place. They simply loaned you a small portion of it.
Guys, are you alright?
Devil, Hope, why are you doing this? Why are you... Devil and Hope are fighting us.
Yes, they do seem to be putting us through a great deal of... It certainly is a grand affair.
Bunch of dancing bastards.
They're all shades.
I think we're locked in.
Open the next door. Cover me.
Oh, I do love a good time. How about
knock it off, Blake.
Oh, right. Protect the hussy, yes. Good plan. Let's go.
Protect Kaine for us.
Door. Come on. Oh, come on.
Kaine, hurry.
It's not open yet? Do I look like a goddamn locksmith to you?
Oh, you idiot. What are you doing?
Lock doesn't want to open? Fine. I'll just break it down.
Are you crying or laughing?
These things are freaking me out.
We need to help. No need forgiveness, asshole.
You and us? It was in the hands of the monster.
I'm not.
nothing like you. None of us are.
It again.
How's three in a row. Tool hope to stand against the Shadow Lord.
Don't speak in such a manner, fool.
To be fair, I do have
be
this
careful.
Weapon, so
you too.
I guess I can blame it on that today if I really want, but. And I also wasn't doing lunges. I accidentally moved. Hopefully
you
that
doesn't understand your sadness. You think I'm gonna sympathize with you? I swore to protect my daughter and my friends. If someone puts them in danger, they must stand aside.
Well, that
and
was sick.
Down. Come on, let's go. I was very close to pulling a Luzbelheim and just sitting on the last screen and letting the time run out. But it's like, eh, you know, whatever.
It's so sunny today.
Yeah, it sure is.
Thank you.
Would I rather run against this one? I mean... splits are all in your mind anyway. Best time uses the fork. I am not even... this is the first time I've ever purchased the fork in an RTA, ever. And honestly, it seems very viable to run with. Much more viable than I thought. The spot where you lose the most time is the geese fights. But really, that's about it. If you get really good luck, you can get a 2-cycle on Devil and Popola 1 instead of a 3-cycle with the Phoenix Spear. But, you know, it's like things like that. It really wasn't bad. It's just, it's very rare for me to get into a situation where I have enough for the fork but not the spear, you know, without the backup and stuff like that. It's extremely rare. So, maybe, like, when I was first running the game, there would have been, like, a run where I was like, oh, we have to have the Phoenix Spear and I just quit or something, but in terms of, like, actually buying it and doing a run with it, yeah, this is absolutely the first one.
Yeah. Thank you.